I'm going to try a beach worm now. Probably the best bait if you're fishing on the beach. Probably a bit harder to get off the hook too. It'll look like that. Send it out for a fish. There, we've got one on the beach worm. Swimming in. Oh, we got a good one. I don't know what it is. You want another one to eat, Dad, or you got a better size one?
Yeah.
I'm just going to fill it up with some of the fish we caught. This is our dart, if you didn't know. We start at this end, going that way, and then go back around. You don't get very big fillets off dart, but it's really nice fish. You're going to get a small bit like that.
To say coat the fish in some flour, but I said coat the flour in some fish. Alright, we'll put some flour on the fish. I'm going to crumb the fish, so I was getting some eggs so the crumbs will stick to the fish. Oh, I've got a bit of shell in there, get that out. Nothing fancy, just going to crumb it. Some breadcrumbs in this freezer bag. Try not to make a mess. I'm pretty good at making a mess. So let's put the fish into the egg mixture. This is the dart. Still a little shake up in there. Just got some oven fry chips. Doing a quick, simple one here.
couple of basic little salads. Can't do fancy salads like you, Dad. We don't have the stuff.
We need cheese and block cheese.
Yep. Couple of shallots here. Couple of these things, whatever they are. Crunchy combo sprouts. I like to call them fart sprouts. Lid on and just shake it up. Got the chippies. Snapper. And a bit of lemon.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah. Got a food bowl. Do, 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 do. How's your fish, Dad?
Beautiful.
You tried your fish yet?
Mm-hmm.
That's the dart.
How is it?
How's your fish?
Good.
Where's the whiting? Somewhere in there.
There's two little scrawny bits. Whiting was like this big, and the fillets are like this big.